get ready!
Okay, that's all good, but it ain't how he did it.
Hey, you hear that? You hear what Manu said? All run didn't count, man.
That's not what I said. I said Magnus did that run with a ride maybe pushing 250 horse, if that.
Whatever, dude. Haters are just trying to take away what we did.
It ain't got nothing to do with haters, bro. Look, people are talking, following your lead. But I'm just saying, if you really want to impress, do it like he did. Do it with a ride under 250. That's all.
Fine. You want it, you got it.
Man, you just don't get it. I'm on your side.
Yeah, sure. I get it.
You know what? Forget it. I'll catch y'all later.
Yeah. Later. Yo, you believe that? Them trying to push us down? Well, what we did, screw that. They want under 250, they got it. I don't know about you, dude, but I'll be tackling that run again just to shut them all up. Later, bro. Everybody and their dog knows what you did. We're on the way, man. Let's hit another route, turn it up a notch. Kick ass, man. Rockstar has arrived.
Thank you.
talking about. Way to school those chumps, man. Right, meet me at Longhorn. Ooh, you know this thing's gonna blow up, right? I'd like to see what Magnus thinks now, man. Later.
Where's Travis at?
I don't know.
Look, Magnus posted a new challenge. I must have been tripping thinking I could take on that guy.
Relax, man. You did good out there. Both of you.
Good isn't good enough. You don't make history by being good. This guy was great, man. I wanted to be great.
You think Magnus isn't rattled? He sees two young guns chasing him down in his own backyard. Not one. Huh? This guy, man. Do I have to spell it out for you?
You're on his radar, Spikey.
Next time, I'll get you, man.
Yeah.
Oh. Fighting time.
Hey, mate, it's Magnus. I just set up a little run you might want to try. Nothing crazy, but I think it'll be worth your time. Cheers.
Record ain't gonna stop me. You hear me, Magnus?
though. This time with a slight change. Just let me know. We'll talk later. Cheers. You can pull. Just remember though, wins are good, but reputation is king. Always use that gut instinct of yours, yeah?
Crush this damn thing.
Magnus. Yeah, I saw you guys doing some fast runs out there. It was real impressive. If you guys can get close to my time zone, well, maybe we can get out there and drive together. Rock on. Cheers. This is Magnus. Yeah, I saw you guys doing some fast runs out there. It was real impressive. If you guys can get close to my time zone, well, maybe we can get out there and drive together. Rock on. Cheers.
Yeah, man. How'd he get your handle?
Don't look at me.
You know what this means, bro?
I guess you earned it.
Not this again. You both earned it.
No, Rob, you gotta hand it to him. The way our homie here smashed those rat runs, no wonder Magnus hit him up first. The prize is in sight, man. You say the word and let's do this. Come on.
Thank you.
Magnus, let's get out and drive. Fast and smooth. I'll be out there. Let me know. Cheers, mate. Type of rum, so I threw something new together. Check it out. Let's see what happens. Later.
Thank you.
friend. You're really starting to get in a groove there. How about we try another run? Maybe raise the stakes a little bit. Catch you later. Watch out for traffic, though. Stay safe, and I'll see you on the other side.
Around this party naked.
Oh, yo, hey, you're up.
Hey, what's up?
Hope you're better than this bull.
To see what you got.
You got a drink?
Yeah.
Cool.
Stick to driving. Yo, man. Hey, you okay?
Which one was it, man? Huh? Was it the 277? Yeah? I bet you don't even know this, man. This is personal favorite.
Yo, what's the beef, dude?
Magnus offered this guy a drive. In one of his own 911s, no less. How did he even get your number, man? Huh?
Hey, is that right?
What did you do?
I gave it to him. Relax.
Relax?
Yeah.
Relax. That was my right! I earned that!
Mike, stop it.
Chill, man.
Come on. We're all on the same side here. Travis is just pushing you because he wants you to be great.
I don't need his help. Now, new guy over here is getting all the credit. Yeah?
What? Huh? Hey, come here. Come here. Come here.
Seriously? This is what you wanted. You're on Magnus's radar. One of us gets noticed, we all get noticed. It's a package deal. All right? All right. It's cool.
Fool.
I'm sorry, man. I just want this so badly, you know? We good? Let's get out there and do this, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You must be doing something right.
It's me, Magnus. So here's the deal. These are my all-time favorite downtown runs. Just watch out for those cruisers. Let's see what you can do, yeah? Get out and drive. Best of luck. nothing left, though. We gotta celebrate. Meet me over at the Longhorn. I'll be over as soon as I can. See you there. Cheers.
Duke could
try
it, right?
Well, that's pretty unbelievable. Here
he
is, man. What's up?
Hey, reminds me of my younger self.
Yeah, but I bet your younger self didn't have that sweet a ride.
You got that right for sure. Always go with your gut feeling, though.
Amen to that, brother.
Hey, Spike. Travis speaks highly of you.
Thank you, man. That really means a lot.
You deserve it.
Come on, let's bring it in.
Bring it in.
Rush!
Welcome to the rest of your life. Rock on.